はい。
はい。
How did you start painting?
描き始めたきっかけは、昔から漫画とかが好きで、で、絵描くの自体がすごい好きだったんですけど、いつぐらいかな、小学校3年生ぐらいの頃に、絵を描いて暮らしていこうって思って、それからですね。
What does the name Gospel mean?
説明すると長いんで秘密です。
How does hip-hop culture relate to your work?
なんだろう、自分の絵を構成する要素の一つではあるんですけど、なんだろうな。絵を描き始めて、絵描きになりたいなと思って東京に出てきてから、ヒップホップにあってグラフィティを描くようになって、でそれから結構どっぷりとヒップホップが好きになって、でそれからはずっとモチーフとしてなんか結構自分の中でしっくりくるモチーフなんでずっと描き続けてます。
Thank you.
Hi, this is Julia from the OG Gallery. We're doing Gospel solo exhibition this week, and this is one of his pieces, Untitled. Many of his pieces are untitled because he doesn't want to specify a certain theme or a story behind his works. He wants the viewer to interpret the story or the possible themes for him. This is Gospel's piece called Dharma. Dharmas are usually known as the Japanese lucky charms, usually colored red, white, and gold. And they usually have one white eye and one black eye. And if your wish does come true, you can feel the white eye black. Here, Dharma is really black. So the gospel is playing the joke, like he doesn't really care if your wish does come true or not. But it's ironic because it says hope on the little hat. For more information on the artist Gospel or our upcoming exhibitions at OG Gallery, please visit our website at www.ogallery.com.